Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I am doing a music recommendation video. So I have 50 songs on my playlist and I try not to repeat any artists just to get kind of a variety. I don't think I did, but I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I didn't. And while I'm sharing with you my playlist, I will be making some vegan biscuits. So let's get right into the video. Love Billie Eilish so much. Definitely would recommend basically all of her songs. Okay, it looks like 450 for the biscuits. Okay, I think I'm gonna occasionally take breaks in between the songs just so I can talk to you guys, just in case you can't hear me over the music. So basically I did 1 cup of almond milk, but you can use any plant milk. I preheated the oven to 450, and now I'm going to add just 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, and you can probably use lime juice, but the recipe says lemon juice, and I imagine you can also substitute that with apple cider vinegar. I just put in 2 cups of flour. I was running low on flour, so I was really worried I didn't have enough, but I did. So that is good. Okay, let's continue on with the music, and I will add in the rest of the dry ingredients. So I did 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, and then now I'm going to do 3/4 teaspoon of salt. Did 4 tablespoons of non-dairy butter. I'm just using the Earth Balance. And so now it says to mix it up with one of those pie. I'm gonna have to look up the name. I totally forgot what they're called. Okay, I figure out it was called pastry cutter. Yes, so I'm going to do that.
So untouchable, untouchable. To each of us, circle. Do you like to make me cry?
I was watching the very first episode of what's that zombie TV show? The Walking Dead, yes. And it had this song in it at the end, and I just kind of liked it, and I looked it up, and then I added it to my playlist. So, yeah. Jessie Reyes also recommends a lot of her other songs. Lemon juice and almond milk act as the vegan buttermilk, I guess. So we are now going to combine liquid to dry and then mix it up. Conan Gray, once again, another artist. I would recommend his a lot of his other songs.
They're counting months they've been together, almost 49. I wanna feel the loving emotion.
So I kneaded the dough, added a little more flour as needed, kneaded the dough. funny. Okay, so now I am going to just form them into little disc type things, and I will be baking it on a baking mat. Lana Del Rey, basically know all her songs. She would be... She's interrupting me now. She was like the only thing I listened to in middle school, so. Or no, not middle school, like beginning of high school. So it says bake for 10 to 15 minutes, so I'm just gonna start with 10 and then check them. I think a lot of people probably know the songs, but I would recommend pretty much all their songs as well. While I'm waiting on the biscuits, this is the most important part, really. Licking the bowl and spatula. That's really the most important part about baking, guys.
I heard that she was 19, got a big idea and a nose ring.
Oh, I forgot this other time. also would recommend a lot of their other songs. Get a little another break from the music. I just put out the cooling trays and I'm gonna eat my biscuits with some grape jelly and some Earth Balance butter. Best way to eat biscuits. Yeah, we are on the 36th song, so we have still quite a little bit to go, but still over halfway, so that is awesome. Another artist I would recommend his other songs as well. So I just checked them and I think I'm gonna leave them in just for a little bit more time, but they will be out very, very soon. Look how yummy this looks. I am going to try it now. I don't know how, but they found me. Another artist I would recommend. Hey guys, I actually have one more song to share with you, but I was just gonna talk for a second and just tell you that I absolutely love these biscuits. They are so good and I definitely recommend them. So I will put the recipe link in the description below. And yeah, pretty much it. I'm gonna play the last song. Probably a lot of people know it, but I like this song, so I put it on the list. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like this video if you liked it. Also, please add to this list and comment down below what other songs you think should be on this list. And yeah, I'm gonna just play a few clips of this song and then I will say bye. We're finally alone. I can't believe I almost went home. I saw my clothes.